Hi, my name's Malcolm Silver Van Meter. You might have seen me in Teen Sheriff. I'll be reading for the part of Cowboy Hamlet. Here goes nothing. I have of late, but wherefore I know not, lost all my mirth. Forgone all custom of exercises. And indeed, it goes so heavily with my disposition that this goodly frame, the earth, seems to me a sterile promontory. This most excellent canopy, the air, look you, why, it appears to me no more than a foul and pestilent congregation of vipers.
I just want some ass, sweetie.
What a piece of work is man. How noble in reason.
I'm the teen sheriff.
Thank you very much. I got DVDs of Teen Sheriff if anyone wants any.
Breaking news. The teen actor icon starring in Call Me By Your Name 2, Jared Rushanan, is reportedly missing. Police say that Rushanan is depressed.
They may not act like it sometimes, but I know celebrities are always happy. Just look at them. Gods amongst men. They have money, unlimited attention, praise. I mean, people really care what they do. Their weight, diet, they just have people there for them. I'd do anything to get that fame back.
Malcolm, thank you so much for stopping by and auditioning. We ended up finding someone else for the role, but you really did great. Thank you.
I mean, history can't remove me. I'm still a star. Once one, always one. And I know I can make it back up there. It's just audition after audition.
Hey Malcolm, we actually have another part for the show that we think might suit.
Why even try? I won't be happy. I'm just another bystander now.
Oh, hey, could I possibly use your phone?
Yeah.
What the fuck are you doing? You got everything. You don't need a care in the world. You got people talking about you. Everyone knows your name. Everyone cares about you. And you're a fucking recluse. How do you justify that? You're a recluse. I got this. Teen Sheriff. That's all I got. 2 months of fame. Then it's gone. No one knows who I am.
You think you're just gonna forget your conscience once you're out there, once you've made it? And that all these people are gonna determine who you are and what you feel? You can't let them decide that. What about tolerating yourself?
Actually have another part for the show that we think might suit you. So, if you want to stop by this Wednesday, we'll be waiting. Thank you.
Yeah, I'll be at the audition. Ready for another journey, I guess.